I don't know how they could expect that after all of this time, we would still just be silent if there is an active role that the firm is playing in perpetuating falsehoods about us. And if that comes with risk of losing things, I mean, there's a lot that's been lost already.
Meghan Markle accusing the royal family, or as she says, the firm, of spreading lies about her and Prince Harry in this new clip.
Sussex 公爵夫妇哈利与梅根接受美国名主持人欧普拉的专访，梅根大爆英国王室的料，甚至坦言成为王室成员之后，她曾经数次有过不想活下去的念头。这段访问还没播出，已经造成轰动，英美两国媒体都以大篇幅报道。尽管英国王室不愿公然随之起舞，但在透过视讯庆祝的大英国协日这一天，英女王在谈到武汉肺炎的演说中，似乎还是意有所指的说了这么一段话。
The testing times experienced by so many have led to a deeper appreciation of the mutual support。
同时英国媒体也踢爆，在欧普拉专访上大吐苦水的梅根根本是个做贼喊抓贼的真小人。
They said that this complaint claimed the Duchess of Sussex forced out two personal assistants from her Kensington Palace household。
2018年梅根与哈利在温莎城堡举行婚礼之前，曾有消息传出梅根把大嫂凯特给逼哭了，但在欧普拉专访中梅根澄清是她自己被凯特给弄哭，凯特事后还送了鲜花来道歉，但这些事情英国王室都没有为他澄清。这段爆炸性专访紧抓英美两国人民的目光，而 Sussex 公爵夫妇哈利与梅根和英国王室的关系肯定也回不去了。三立新闻王显宇报道。